this third period. It's a nervous chatter among the 18,006 at Madison Square Garden. It's a sellout crowd, but they've seen the home team's lead reduced to one. Kako off a turnover, gave it right back. Holloway flipped it safely inside the Ranger line. Trouba off the right hand side. That was almost too many men. Breaking in, Holloway shooting and scoring. That's his first National Hockey League goal. And it's the equalizer. And the Oilers have come all the way back in New York City.
I'll tell you, what a time for the kid to zip one home for his first National Hockey League game. What a shot by Dylan Holloway. He didn't get a point in the first two goals, but he was involved and had an impact on both of them. And now his first NHL goal is a huge one. What a shot. He made a good play out of the zone instead of trying to force something early on. And then he gets this puck in the neutral zone. That's the shooter mentality, bar down on Igor Shesterkin. What a shot for your first National Hockey League goal. Wow.
Ryan McLeod's third point today. He's had a playmaker, Louie, in less than the most famous arena. That man has tied the game.